Senior prom. For many students, it happens only once. So considerable thought is given to who becomes their king and queen.
They were like saying since they were little, like they wanted like Johnny for king and Cheyenne for queen.
With Streetsboro High School prom approaching, students say there was never any question Cheyenne Mannion and Johnny Dougherty would be their prom royalty.
Even when you're having a bad day or, you know, you're just not feeling it that day, you know, you'll see them and like you say, you know, they light up the room.
You like school?
Mm-hmm. Two special needs students whose classmates think they are just special.
Right, take it on back.
Are they nice?
Well, they are nice.
And they named you the prom king, so they must think you're pretty special, too.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know about it.
Are you surprised?
Yeah.
And were you happy?
Yeah.
She was excited, you know.
Cheyenne's grandparents say even they were touched when she broke the news.
Nana, I made queen.
The kids are very accepting of each other. We have a very welcoming climate in the school, and they embrace each other's individuality. And it really gives us a tremendous sense of community within the school.
You like to dance?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, perfect.
Perfect? Mm-hmm. All right, get up and dance, man.
So prom's gonna be great, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Gonna be a lot of fun.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna be dancing all night.
In Streetsboro, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.